Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you 7 tips to make your Android device run faster. Let's start. Try to use light versions of apps.
Many popular applications such as Facebook, Twitter offers a light version of their apps. Using light version apps improves the device performance and reduces your data usage, and this is how to make Android phones faster. Light version apps are the best if you own a smartphone with little memory and budget hardware.
Clear cache app data.
Cache data for apps help them load more quickly by making the app load faster by pulling the data from the cache. To do this, only thing you have to do is select the application that you work with a lot. Then select info. In this step, go to storage section. Finally, tap on clear cache. That's it.
Free your internal memory.
Nowadays, a simple answer to making Android phones faster is that you can store all your data in the cloud. Doing this makes your data accessible on all devices and frees up the internal memory. That memory can be used by some other app on your device and help increase the performance of your device.
Always clean up your home screen.
Placing live wallpaper on your home screen and widgets looks good, but it puts an extra load and impacts the performance of your device. It is better to replace your live wallpaper with a static image and remove all the unused icons and widgets. The less cluttering on the home screen will increase the performance of your device.
Please turn off auto-sync.
Most of us end up adding a list of different accounts to our Android devices, and we allow them to automatically sync in the background to pull in new data and provide us with updates. All this syncing has a big impact on performance, not to mention battery life. You can easily swipe down and find auto sync and just turn it off.
Clear the RAM.
Android has excellent task management skills. It can close unwanted processes on its own whenever required. But this old-school trick may give your apps an extra boost if it's running out of RAM.
And finally, reset your device.
If none of the above tricks make your device faster, you're afraid the only option left is to reset your device. You can consider it if your device has slowed down to the level that it can't do basic things. Factory reset your device, go to the device settings. After that, go to general management section. Then select reset and use the factory reset option present here. This will perform a soft reset of your device, which involves resetting device settings and wiping all the data like your photos, videos, apps, and cache. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon in the next video.